சதாசிவசமாரம்பாம் சங்கராச்சார்ய மத்யமாம் அஸ்மதாச்சார்ய பர்யந்தாம் வந்தே குரு பரம்பராம். ஓம். பேஜ் 426 வெர்ஸ் 3. அநேக ஜன்ம பஜனாத் ஸ்வவிசாரம் சிகீர்ஷதி விசாரேண விநஷ்டாய மாயாயாம் சிஷ்யதே ஸ்வயம். In this 10th chapter, Nataka Deepa Prakaranam, Vidyaranya is introducing the Srishti, Jiva and Ishvara, all of them, they are all superimposed upon Brahman only. To put in other words, Brahman alone appears as Jagat, Jiva and Ishvara. In the first verse, Acharya said, Swayameva Jagat Bhutva. That means Brahman first appears as the universe, as Sukshma Prapancha and Sthula Prapancha, Jagat Bhutva. Then Swayameva Jiva Rupataha Pravishat. The same Brahman appears as Jiva from gross body, gross universe or gross elements. Gross bodies come from subtle elements, all subtle bodies come. Once the subtle bodies emerges out, that Brahman alone enters that subtle body as it were, Jiva Rupena. That Brahman is known as a Paramatma, the total self. The moment the total self appears in that Sukshma Shariram, we call it that Paramatma as Jivatma. The moment the Paramatma Pravishat means entered, as though entered, just as the total space cannot enter the part, but already available space as though entered. All pervading space is not entering the pot when pot is created. Already existing place, space is available in the pot. Therefore, pot is the upalabdhi sthanam. Like that, all pervading paramatma, space like paramatma, the moment subtle bodies have come, the all-pervading Paramatma is available in the subtle bodies. Therefore, subtle body is the upalabdhi sthanam, available point. All these subtle bodies have come, gross bodies have come. How they have come? Because of karma. Because of karma, which karma was in Karana Shariram. All those karmas are all potentially there in Karana Shariram. So from Karana Shariram, Utkrishta Karma leads to Utkrishta Shariram, Nikrishta Karma leads to Nikrishta Shariram. So Utkrishta Karma means Devata Shariram, నికృష్ట కర్మ మీన్స్ పశుపక్షాది శరీరం. ఉత్కృష్ట నికృష్ట మిశ్రమ కర్మ లీడ్స్ టు జీవ ద హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్స్ బాడీ మిక్స్చర్. దేర్ఫోర్ దిస్ బాడీ ఈజ్ కమింగ్ నాట్ క్రియేటెడ్ బై భగవాన్ బట్ ద కర్మ విచ్ ఈజ్ దేర్ ఇన్ ద కాసల్ బాడీ దట్ ఎలోన్ లీడ్స్ టు ద సటిల్ బాడీ అండ్ గ్రాస్ బాడీ. కాసల్ బాడీ కర్మ ఈజ్ ద రెస్పాన్సిబుల్, దట్ ఈజ్ విశేష కారణం. దట్ కర్మ విచ్ ఈజ్ కర్మ ఈజ్ అనాది ఫ్రమ్ బిగినింగ్లెస్ టైమ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఇన్ కారణ శరీరం. దట్ కర్మ విచ్ ఈజ్ దేర్ ఇన్ కారణ శరీరం ఎలోన్ ఈజ్ ద కాజ్ ఫర్ దట్ సటిల్ బాడీ అండ్ గ్రాస్ బాడీ. So that body which is the superior body, inferior body, devata shariram sar superior body and manushya shariram is superior inferior mixture body, all other animals are inferior most bodies. Having said this, this is called adhyaropa, superimposition. జగత్ భూత్వా జీవరూపేణ ప్రావిశత్ అనంతరం విష్ణురూపాది ఈశ్వరరూపేణ దేవతారూపేణ ఉత్కృష్ట శరీరం. వాట్ ఈస్ ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ దట్ ఈశ్వర అండ్ ద జీవ? ఈశ్వర ఆల్సో ఈజ్ మాయా ఉపాధి, జీవ ఈజ్ అవిద్యా ఉపాధి. బ్రహ్మన్ అలోన్ appearing as Ishvara also, whom we are worshipping. The God, the Ishvara whom we are worshipping, Brahman alone appears as Ishvara. Now Brahman appears as three ways. Jagat Bhutva, Jeevena Pravishat, Jeeva Rupataha Pravishat, Anantaram second verse, Vishnuadi Uttama Deheshuna. So in Vishnu, Shiva, Brahma, all these whom we are worshipping, Muppatti Mukkodi Devatas, all of them are Ishvara's forms only. So Ishvara is Utkrishta Upadhi. What is the reason? Ishvara also is Maya Upadhi only, but Maya's Vikshepa Shakti is activated in Ishvara's case. But in Jiva's case, Vishchepa and Avarana Shakti, both of them are activated. Why he is Ishvara, why we are Jivas? No? Same Paramatma, the Brahman, with Maya Shakti, appears as world, Jiva and Ishvara. Then what he said in the third verse, these Jivas worshipping the Ishvara. Brahman is one, superimposed in the form of Jagat, in the form of Jiva, in the form of Ishvara. Or Ishvara is superimposed upon Brahman, Jiva is also superimposed upon Brahman, and world is also superimposed upon Brahman. Either way you can see, Brahman alone appearing as world, Brahman alone appearing as Jiva, Brahman alone appearing as Ishvara. Then what is the difference? Brahman making use of that Maya Shakti, Avarana is not functioning in the case of Ishvara. Vikshepa alone is activated, Avarana is subservient. That's why Ishvara is Sarvajna. Ishvara doesn't have any limitations. Ishvara's leelas appears in many forms, many ways because of Vikshepa Shakti of Maya. Whereas Jiva predominantly subservient to Avarana Shakti, veiling power, not knowing that I am Atma Swarupam. Ishvara remembers that because there is no Avarana in Ishvara. Maya is not veiling Ishvara. But Jiva is veiled by that Avarana Shakti of Maya. Therefore, that Paramatma who has entered the Jiva Rupena But avarana is more because of that karma phalam, ajnanam, avidya. Jiva doesn't know I am Paramatma. But Ishvara knows that. Jiva doesn't know. Jiva is covered by avarana shakti and Jiva worship Ishvara. Why she worship from Ishvara? To save from this world. World problems he want to save himself, and this Jiva worship that Ishvara. This is whole thing is called Adhyaropa, superimposition. Who does this superimposition? And Maya Shakti Dwara, we alone superimpose all of them. Jiva Rupena, because of not knowing, this superimposition happens. Therefore, Martyadi Adhamadeheshu Sthitaha Devatam Bhajati. Staying in these human mortal bodies, the Jiva, who is none other than Paramatma, because of veiling power of Avarana Shakti, the Jiva thinks, I am a Jiva, I am a Papi, I have Sanchita Karma, Agami Karma, I have lot of problems, I have Punya, Papa, I have many Janmas, I had already completed, now I am suffering here because of so many things. Without breathing in continuously, person enumerate the problems just because of Avarana Shakti. That is why Jivas require class, Ishvara doesn't require class. Bahunam janmanamante jnanavanmam prapadyate. After so many janmas, the Jiva, one day, Ishvara aradhanaya, says next verse, third verse, aneka janma bhajanat, by many janmas, taking lot of janmas, Aneka Janma Samsiddhihi Tato Yati Parangati. Because of so many Janmas, Aradhana, Bhajanat means Aradhanat, by Ishvara Puja, Ishvara Chintana, Ishvara Aradhana Dwara, Swavicharam Chikirshati. This Jiva finally comes to Panchadashi class. And that Swavicharam means starting enquiry about oneself. Who am I? Kastvam, koham, kuta ayataha. Where from I have come? Where am I going? Why I have to suffer at all? Why I have to cry at all? Why can't I live without suffering? All these questions comes because of Purva Janma Aradhana. Ishvara Aradhana Dwara. In this Janma also, you all have some extent of bhakti, puja, aradhana is there. That punya brings you here. That punya helps you to start thinking. Who is my mother really? Who is my father? How this relation has come? Why these sufferings at all? Why some people are enjoying? Why some people are suffering? All these questions arise in the mind. Swavicharam. Chikirshati. Chikirshati is a lit form. Krudhatoho lit. Chikirshati means he is desirous of knowing that Ishvara Swarupam, his own nature, and what is the nature of this universe, why all these things. Jagat vichara, jiva vichara, Ishvara vichara. Sarvam kartum ichati. He is desirous of doing some enquiry. Vicharena, second line, by doing that enquiry, self-enquiry. Self-enquiry is not an enquiry doing by his own. Self-enquiry means you can translate into two ways. Self-study, also you can translate into two ways. Self-study means studying on my own. It's called self-study. In school also, what you are doing? I am doing self-study. School students are all doing self-study and atma-study. Self-study means I am doing study on my own without the help of the teacher. That is called self-study. Self-enquiry also, I am doing inquiry on my own. It's called self-inquiry, self-study madri self-inquiry. Interpret panna correct dhaan adhi kuda. Self-study madri idhi self-inquiry. That's what many people translate self-inquiry means doing inquiry, vichara, not Tamil vichara, but Sanskrit vichara, inquiry on my own. Like that people translate. And it looks correct also, like self-study, self-inquiry. Correct, Daniel? No. Self-inquiry means not inquiry on my own. Self-inquiry means inquiry about self. Self-study lo, study about self cholala. Study on my own, by myself. That is different. In self-inquiry, inquiry by myself சொல்லக்கூடாது. Inquiry about the self. And the about போடணும். About the self is called self-inquiry. Atma vichara. Vichara about Atma. Inquiry about the self. Self is myself. Inquiry about myself. Who am I? So inquiry about myself, I have to do inquiry about myself. Why to go to class? You cannot do self-inquiry on your own. You require a means. Shastra means is required. So Ishvara Aradhana helps you. It provides you the Guru and Shastra. After long time, it provides the Guru and Shastra. Vicharena, what happens? Mayayam vinashtayam. Mayayam, when the Maya is destroyed. Vinashtayam is the visheshanam for Mayayam. Adjective to Mayayam. Mayayam vinashtayam. That time the Jiva, who is none other than Paramatma, this Jiva, after doing lot of Shravanam, Mananam, Nididhyasanam, as Yajnavalkya says in Brihadaranyaka, Atmava are drashtavyaha, shrotavyao, mantavyo, nididhyasitavyaha. Atma has to be inquired through Shravanam, Mananam and Nididhyasanam. So that is called Vichara. By doing that Vichara, Shankaracharya says, in one place, I think, Viveka Chudamani, Moksha Karana Samagriyam Bhakti Reva Gariyasi. Moksha Karana Samagriyam. The cause for liberation, there are lot of Samagri. To get Moksha, you need lot of Samagri, means lot of sadhanas. A lot of means, sadhanas are required. Among them, one of the best sadhana is bhakti. Ishvara bhakti. Moksha karana samagriyam bhakti gariyasi. Bhakti reva gariyasi. So, keep your bhakti intact, fresh. Let it not dry up. After going to Vedanta class, my bhakti has dried up now. If you come to Vedanta class, bhakti will never dry up. Bhakti will become more wet. Bhakti become more wet means what? Bhakti, you remember Bhagavan, every minute Bhagavan, such a type of Shastra you have provided me, such a type of Guru you have provided me, I am very grateful to you, thankful to you. Oh God, I am very, very fortunate. Every minute you remember Bhagavan. Every minute you thank Bhagavan. That is called real bhakti. That is called real understanding. Never think that once you come to Vedanta classes, there is no bhakti, there is no puja, no arati, mani. Illa manasika bhakti. Kaika vachika you have already completed. That's why many acharyas, especially Shankaracharya, always says, Jnani Bhakti is the superior Bhakti. Krishna, 12th chapter, he says that only. So, Jnani is the real Bhakta, superior, most Bhakta. He may not appear outside, like other people doing puja, singing bhajans, songs, lot of abhishekam, he may not do, or she may not do. But the real meaning of devotion clearly understood only by Jnani, only by Deevra Jignasu, Vividisha Sannyasi, Vidvat Sannyasi, they only can really understand what is bhakti, not other bhaktas. Please remember, never think that philosophy, Vedanta means only intellectually we are understanding there. There is no question of bhakti ani nenakave kudadu, even dream lo kuda and the thought varakudadu. Adi vanda bhagavan kuttu kudupar appadi even sariyana paadaiyila pogradhu illa ennu solli oru modaram vechindi appadi oru kuttu kudupar. Bhakti is more and more when you come to Vedanta. Adi idi puriyalanna no problem. Okay. That is bhakti reva garis, that's what he says, bhajanat, aneka janma bhajanat. That's very important, you see. You think Panchadashi means a very wonderful, excellent Vedanta text, philosophical text. Ella solluva. Avar enna pottar paarunga. 10th chapter, lo, 3rd verse, lo, aneka janma bhajanat. Just like that you cannot come to the Vedanta class. Not by your intellectual sharpness you have come here. The jiva inside the subtle mind, because of janma janma samskara, worshipping the Lord that has brought you here. Therefore, aneka janma bhajanat, mayayam vinashtayam vicharena. Kim, what happens later? Swayam shishyate. Therefore, Jiva is not going to become Paramatma. Jiva is not going to get liberation, but Jiva recognize, remain as Paramatma. Jiva discover, I mistook myself as Jiva because of Avarana Shakti. After attending the class, my Avarana Shakti is removed by my Guru's teachings. What happens? Naturally, once Avarana goes, that is called Maya Vinashtaya. I understand Maya is Mithya. Maya is falsified. Grass body falsified, subtle body falsified. Even Karana Shariram also falsified. All karmas are all burnt down, burnt and really burnt. Karmas are also falsified. Everything is Mithyatma Nischayam. That happens after long time. You require tremendous stamina to withstand Shastra. It will not come that much easily. Your Shraddha, your dedication, your quality time into Shastra, that brings you the Mithyatma Nischayam. Until that time, you only playing with words. Otherwise, Aparoksha Jnanam cannot take place. Sishyate Swayam. So, karma of that Jiva is Vishesha Karanam Tvardesam. Jagat, Srishti, Sarira Srishti, all this. Bhagavan, that Paramatma is the Samanya Karanam. Satta, Sphurti, Pradatratvena, Bhagavan is Samanya Karanam. Here Bhagavan, when I say, in the meaning of Paramatma. So we take that Bhagavan, Paramatma as Ishvara. We take the Srishtikarta Ishvara. Here, Nirguna Brahman cannot do any creation. With the help of Maya, using the Maya, he becomes Ishvara. As Ishvara, he is the creator. Samanya Karanam. I am that karma, Dhatrutvena, I am the Vishesha Karanam. I am giving karma to Bhagavan, give me body. Our karma phala, Dhata. ஐ கிவ் த கர்மா கரன்சி டு ஹிம். பகவான் கிவ்ஸ் என்னப்பா எப்படிப்பட்ட கர்மான்னு கரெக்டாக அந்த மாதிரி சரீரம் கொடுப்பார். அந்த கர்மா பார்த்துட்டு அனாலிசிஸ் பண்ணி இஃப் இட் இஸ் குட் கர்மா பேட் கர்மா மிக்சடு கர்மா ஸோ இந்த எடுத்துக்கோன்னா போட்டாச்சு உடம்பு. தேர்ஃபோர் விக்ஷேப சக்தி ஆஃப் மாயா இஸ் யூஸ்ஃபுல். பியோர் பிரம்மன் கெனாட் கிளைம் ஐ ஆம் பிரம்மன். பியோர் பிரம்மன் கெனாட் டாக் அபவுட் அகம் பிரம்மாஸ்மி மகாவாக்கியா கெனாட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஆல்சோ. அசப்தம் அஸ்பர்ஷம் அரூபம் அவ்யயம் ததாரசம் அரசம் அகந்தம் வாட் பிரம்மன் கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். பியோர் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ் கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். Therefore, விக்ஷேப சக்தி ஆஃப் மாயா இஸ் வண்டர்ஃபுல். வெல்கம் பன்னீர் போட்டில் வெல்கம் பண்ணணும். விக்ஷேப சக்தி ஆஃப் மாயா கலர்ஃபுல் வெரைட்டி வெரைட்டி ப்ளூரியாலிட்டி அண்ட் நாவல்ட்டி ஆல் ஆர் தேர். வண்டர்ஃபுல் டு என்ஜாய் லாட் ஆஃப் ஃபுட்டு லாட் ஆஃப் வெரைட்டிஸ் ஆஃப் க்ளோத்ஸு கலர்ஸு அண்ட் வண்டர்ஃபுல் யூனிவர்ஸ். இதெல்லாம் யார் பெருமை? மாயா. ஆமாம், மாயா விக்ஷேப சக்தி கண்டினியூஸ். சிஷ்யதே ஹி சேஸ் தட் வேர்ட் ஸ்வயம் சிஷ்யதே மீன்ஸ் ஆவரண சக்தி வினா சிஷ்யதே. விக்ஷேப சக்தி கண்டினியூஸ். ஞானம் வந்தாச்சு அவர் போயாச்சு மேலான்னு சொல்லக்கூடாது. சப்போஸ் ஹி ரிகக்னைஸ் ஐ ஆம் பிரம்மன் மோக்ஷம் ஹி ஹாஸ் காட். வாட் வில் ஹேப்பன் சப்போஸ் ஹி டிஸப்பியர்ஸ்? ஹூ வாண்ட் சச் மோக்ஷா? சுவாமினி இஃப் ஐ கெட் ஜானம் ஐ டிஸப்பியர் தேர் ஃபார் ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் அ ஜானம் லெட் மீ பி லைக் திஸ் சாஸ்திரா சேஸ் டோன்ட் வரி யூ நெவர் டிஸப்பியர் ஆஃப்டர் கெட்டிங் ஜானம் ஆஸ் யூ ஆர் எக்ஸாக்ட்லி இன் கலர் வெயிட் காம்ப்ளெக்ஷன் ட்ரெஸ்ஸு கோடு எல்லாம் அப்படியே இருக்கும். நோ சேஞ்ச் அட் ஆல். பட் வேர் இஸ் சேஞ்ச்? பூஜ்ய சுவாமிஜி சேஸ் காக்னிட்டிவ் சேஞ்ச். ஜஸ்ட் சேஞ்ச் இன் யுவர் திங்கிங் பேட்டர்ன் அபவுட் யுவர் செல். தட்ஸ் ஆல். நத்திங் இஸ் சேஞ்ச். ப்ளீஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் யூ ஆர் ஆஸ் இட் இஸ் தேங்க் காட். பட் இன்டர்னலி யூ ஹாவ் சேஞ்ச். தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹேப்பனிங். டோன்ட் ஹாவ் எனி சச் ஃபியர். If jnanam comes, if I don't recognize my husband as husband, my son as my son, there is a problem. Therefore, idu podum swami enakku andha moksham illa venna nu solladunga. You become a better wife, better husband, better son, better father if you understand you are Brahman. Otherwise, miserable wife, miserable son, miserable father, miserable mother-in-law, miserable daughter-in-law. You want to become better person, you must know you are Atman. For that purpose only, nothing can happen. Only cognitive change. Now we'll go to the next verse. Up to here, we saw in the last class. Advayananda Rupasyam சத்வயத்வம் ச துக்கிதாம் பந்தஃ ப்ரோக்தஸ் ஸ்வரூபேண ஸ்திதிர் முக்திரி தீர்யதே. நவ் after introducing adhyaropa vidyaranya entering apavada. Apavada means negation. Is this brahman appearing as universe, as jiva and as ishvara, is it real or it is only seeming? Because Brahman can never undergo any change because nirvikaratvadu. Therefore, it is only seeming appearance. World is also seemingly appearing and Jiva also is seemingly born and Ishvara also seemingly created. all are seeming only. Understanding they are all seeming, not real, is called apavada. That is called negation. Intellectually, you understand without undergoing any change as vivartha upadana karanam. Just as the rope, without undergoing any change, appears as the snake. Without undergoing a real change, but it appears as a snake. You are frightened now. Then after switching on, you understand it is only rope. The switching on is called vichara. Shravana manana nididhyasanam. Oh, world is only an appearance. Like that child and wearing the tiger face. Father want to frighten the child, no? He puts the mask, tiger mask face. And you can't come in front of a child. Child cries. How tiger, tiger. Then father says, அப்புறம் சைல்டு கம்ஸ் அண்ட் ஹக்ஸ் த ஃபாதர். அது மாதிரி இந்த மாயா யூ ஹாவ் டு ரிமூவ். தென் வாட் பிரம்மன்? அங்கே அப்பா வேறு, குழந்தை வேறு. இங்கே அப்படி இல்லை, நானே பிரம்மன் தான். எனக்கு ஒரு ரூபமாக மாயா கவர். தட் அஜ்ஞானம் திரை திரை தீயக ராதா. குரு வந்து ரிமூவ்ஸ் தட் திரை. அஜ்ஞான திரை, அவித்யா ஆர் மாயா, அஜ்ஞானம், வாட் எவர் நேம் யூ கால். வை திஸ் நவ் த க்வெஸ்சன் இஸ், வை வி ஹாவ் டு டூ ஆல் திஸ் என்க்வைரி அண்ட் ஆல். யூ சேஸ் ஸ்வயம் சிஷ்யதே, பட் வாட் சாஸ்திரா சேஸ்? பந்த நிவத்தி ஏவ மோக்ஷா. சாஸ்திரா சேஸ் இன் கைவல்யோபனிஷத் ஆல்சோ இட் இஸ் செட், தத் பிரம்ம அஹமஸ்மி ஞாத்வா ஸ்வயம் பந்தாத் பிரமுச்சதே. தட் பந்தாத் பிரமுச்சதே, யூ ஆர் இன்ட்ரடியூசிங் பந்தா இஸ் தேர், யூ ஹாவ் டு கம் அவுட் ஆஃப் பந்தா. மோக்ஷா இஸ் பந்த நிவத்தி ஓன்லி, மோக்ஷா யூ ஆர் டெல்லிங். பட் ஹியர் ஸ்வயம் சிஷ்யதே யூ ஆர் டெல்லிங், ரிமைனிங் as Paramatma. After vichara, I, the Jeevatma, remain as Paramatma. But in the bandha, removing bandha, what is all this? You are telling, remaining as Jeevatma, discover oneself as Paramatma and remain as Paramatma. Mudinju pochu through vichara. But why those introduction of bandha, bandha nivritti, all those things you are talking in that Veda? Yes, we are talking because advayam brahma you are seeing as advayam. Ananda brahma you are looking it as dukkham brahma. Therefore, I have to introduce bandha, I have to introduce moksha, mukti from bandha. Duality leads to bondage. Bondage leads to pain. Pain is because of non-inquiry. Pain is because of non-inquiry. This shloka question is not there, doubt is not there. But Vidyaranya answering, suppose anybody asks, கர்மணைவ ஹி சம்சித்திம் ஆஸ்திதா ஜனகாதயஹ. மெனி பிளேசஸ் தே சே பை டூயிங் கர்மா ஒன் கேன் அட்டெயின் மோக்ஷா. கர்மணா ஏவ சம்சித்தி ஜனகாதயஹ. இங்கே விசாரம் எதுக்கு? நானும் கர்ம பண்ணிண்டே இருப்பேனே, தட்ஸ் வாட் ஐ எம் டூயிங் ஆல்ரெடி. இந்த போய் கிளாஸு போய் உட்கார்ந்து எதுக்கு விசாரம் பண்ணணும்னு க்வெஸ்சன் வரும். ஃபார் தட் வி ஹாவ் டு கிவ் ஆன்சர். There, in that sloka of Bhagavad Gita, karmana eva samsiddhim asthita janakadaya, janaka etc. Ashwapati rajas attained moksha through karma. Anadilla meaning ange karmana samsiddhi means chitta shuddhi. Through karma janaka has got chitta shuddhi. After getting chitta shuddhi, he approached Yajnavalkya. அண்ட் ஹீ ஹேஸ் ஸ்டடீடு சாஸ்திர. இப்படி இன்டர்பிரட் பண்ணாமலே நிறைய பேர் என்ன சொல்லுவான், நான் வந்து ஒரு ஜனகர் மாதிரி தான். நீ ஜனகர் மாதிரி என்ன, ஜனகா கர்ம பண்ணிண்டே மோட்சம் அடைஞ்சாருன்னு சொல்லக்கூடாது. கர்மா கேன் நெவர் கிவ் மோக்ஷா. கர்மணா ஏவ சம்சித்தி. இன் தட் பிளேஸ் சம்சித்தி மீன்ஸ் சித்த சுத்தி. This is very difficult to translate. Samsiddhi means naturally people translate it as moksha. Make commentators, they carefully take that. Shankaracharya in his commentary, the third chapter of Gita, in Bhagavad Gita, many places this type of words comes. Karmana chitta shuddhi eva bhavati, jnanam na sambhavati. Therefore, vichara is required, my dear. Even karma yoga, ishvara aradhana, upasana and all is not sufficient. They will help you to come to Vedanta and you will manage to understand. By karma yoga and upasana yoga, you are struggling to understand. Amma, correct illaya? Because you have got up that punya, it has brought you here. Then you are doing vichara. Vichara is required. This, because of avichara, because of non-enquiry, there is a dukkha. Dukkha is because of bondage. Bondage is because of duality. You are seeing advayam brahma as sadvayam. Non-dual brahman, the paramatma, you are seeing jagat is real, jiva is real, Ishvara is real. You are seeing or not? Maharial. Who will say this world is like a dream? இதெல்லாம் போய் யாரு சொல்லுவா? சொன்னாலும் புரிய மாட்டேங்கிறதே. Is it possible? In front of me, the world I am seeing, the people, the beings and all objects I am seeing, pakka real, 100% real, even I have to study Mandukya 2 times, 3 times. I am not able to say the world is unreal. Is it not sadvayam? Brahman is there, world is there. God is there, world is there. This is called sadvayam, duality. Jiva, I am there, Ishvara, Melapaka. There, duality. Jiva, Jagat, Ishvara, after coming to Shastra, new world, one more Brahman, Nirguna Brahman. இருக்கிற மூடு போல நாலாவது பிரம்மன், நிர்குண பிரம்மன், சகுண ஈஸ்வர, அஜ்ஞானி ஜீவ அண்ட் த்ரெட்டனிங் வேர்ல்ட். ஆஸ் லாங் ஆஸ் யூ ஹாவ் திஸ் புத்தி, சத்வயம் புத்தி, யூ ஆர் ஆல்வேஸ் இன் பாண்டேஜ். தட்ஸ் வாட் ஹீ சேஸ் லுக்கிங் டு த வேர்ல்ட். அத்வயானந்த ரூபஸ்ய, that Brahman who is Advayam, ever non-dual, ever non-dual, secondless. Advayam means secondless, non-dual Atman. What type of Atma? Ananda Swarupam. That one Ananda Swarupa, non-dual Atma only, appearing as world, Jiva and Ishvara. இது புரியறதுக்கு ஒரு டிகேடு, 1.5 decade, 2 decades, that is also doubtful. You are standing in front of mirror, 3 mirrors, one mirror, one face, another mirror, another face, another mirror, another face. Are they real? You know very well they are not real. Because of mirror only they are appearing. In this case you are very clear. Similarly, one Brahman in Maya Upadhi, one is total Maya Upadhi, one is individual Maya Upadhi, Avidya, another is Jagat Upadhi, 3 Upadhis, one Brahman appearing. Come on, say like that, this is also my reflected face only. I am Brahman only, appearing as world, Jiva and Ishvara. Jiva, Jagat, Ishvara, Brahman. இதெல்லாம் பிரம்மந்த. பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் வாட் ஹி சேஸ், சத்வயத்வஞ்ச, யூ ஆர் சீயிங் இட் ஆஸ் சத்வயம். Brahman, who can never become second thing, but you are taking this world as real, and you, the jiva, is real, brotherhood, motherhood, wifehood, so real, and the other world is also real. You are taking real, 100% real, and you are dukkhita bandha cha. Why dukkham comes? Because you are seeing the non-jewel as a jewel, triad, so many ways, multifarious you are seeing. In spite of gurus, kaka and kattinalam kuda, crow madri kattinalam kuda, paavam swamini. Paavam swaminiya, paavam shishya. பாவம் சிஷ்ய புரிஞ்சிக்கவே மாட்டேன், குரு தான் நினைக்கணும். ஆனாலும் சிஷ்யன் நினைக்கிறா, பாவம் சுவாமி எவ்வளோ கஷ்டப்படுறா நமக்காக. சுவாமி ஒன்றும் கஷ்டப்படலை, இவ்வளோ கஷ்டப்பட்டு சொன்னாலும் புரிஞ்சிக்க மாட்டானேன்னு குரு நினைச்சுன்னு இருக்கார். புரியறத, ஹவு கேன் யூ சீ திஸ் வேர்ல்ட் ஆஸ் ரியல், வேர் ஃப்ரம் இட் ஹேஸ் கம், தஸ்மாத் வா ஏ தஸ்மாத் ஆத்மனஹ. Is it real? Shastra says, neti neti. No, it is not real. Appo, this is only appearance. Why it is appearing? Because of what? Avichara. As long as you never do inquiry, it appears. As long as you don't put light, snake appears upon the rope. It threatens you. And it appears real for you. Why? You don't want to put switch or torch light. And you want to cry. One guru comes, apta vakyam comes, my dear, why you are shouting, screaming? Put light. Or if you don't put light, I put light and he will put light. Then this student, Agnani student, this is not snake, this is only rope. Like that, unless Guru Mahavakya Jnana Jyoti is lighted up in our minds, we can never understand. And that is simple, putting light in the light. To bring knowledge in the Sishya's mind, unless Sishya is ready, and the Thirivi Nella Karpuram apply panni ready a irkano. Illenna காமிச்சுட்டே இருக்கணும். தட் மேட்ச் ஸ்டிக், ஹவ்எவர் மச் யூ ஷோ, இட் வோன்ட் கேட்ச் ஃபயர். ஏன் இந்த மாதிரி இனாக்ரேஷன் டைம் இல்லை, தே கீப் வாட் விளக்கு வச்சுன்னு திரி, மை காட் தட் டைம், தே டோன்ட் நோ ஹவு டு அப்ளை இது, திரி கற்பூரம் கூட தெரியாது, அப்படியே தடியாக வச்சுடுவான். மெல்லிஸாக கற்பூரம் அப்ளை பண்ணி வச்சா டக்குன்னு பிடிச்சிடும். அதே மாதிரி கிளாஸுக்கு வந்தப்போ எப்படி வரணும், நம்மளோட சம்சாரம் எல்லாம் செப்பலில் விட்டுட்டு வரணும். அந்த கற்பூரம் அப்ளை பண்ண திரி மாதிரி இருக்கணும் கிளாஸில். அப்படி இல்லைன்னா குருவே பண்ணணும். அப்படி குரு என்ன பண்ணுவார், கஷ்டம் திட்டுவான். ஐ எம் வெரி வெரி ஹார்ட் மதர், நாட் ஏ சாஃப்ட் மதர். யூனோ ஐ எம் லைக் சம் மதர்ஸ் ஆர் வெரி சாஃப்ட், சம் மதர்ஸ் ஆர் வெரி ஹார்ட். ஸோ ஐ எம் நாட் லைக் ஏ சாஃப்ட் மதர், ஐ எம் லைக் ஹார்ட் மதர். Sometimes I hurts you also. For many simple examples I give. Yesterday I was telling about a cricket match, Tendulkar, but mother. But really some people say, what is there Swamini, simple, why can't we like a cricket match? But I am not very soft mother, I told you, no. I know why Bhagavan has given this hard nature for me. I am trying to myself to be soft. That's why I am very hard in the class. I know that. I do not know. It is not possible for me in this life, I think. I am very hard. Like why? That's why I want to say, as long as you don't do vichara, dukkha continues. As long as dukkha is there, means bondage is there, bandha is there. Why this is bandha? Because you are seeing the duality. Sattvayattam cha dukkhita cha bandha. బాండేజ్ అండ్ సఫరింగ్ పెయిన్ దుఃఖిత మీన్స్ పెయిన్ ఇది ప్రోక్తః ద మూమెంట్ యు సీ ద సద్వయత్వం డ్యుయాలిటీ రియల్ యువర్ దుఃఖ కంటిన్యూస్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ ఆత్మా ఓన్లీ హౌ కెన్ ఐ హ్యావ్ దుఃఖ వేర్ ఇస్ ద క్వశ్చన్ ఆఫ్ బాండేజ్ సో అద్వయ జ్ఞానం అహం బ్రహ్మాస్మి జ్ఞానం ఈస్ రిక్వైర్డ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ప్రోక్తః యు హ్యావ్ టు పుట్ ఎ ఫుల్ స్టాప్ దెన్ వాట్ ఈజ్ అపవాద స్వరూపేణ దిస్ వన్ అండ్ హాఫ్ లైన్ ఈజ్ అధ్యారోప ఓన్లీ సీయింగ్ అద్వయం యాజ్ సద్వయం ఈజ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ అజ్ఞాన యు ఆర్ డూయింగ్ సూపర్ ఇంపోజిషన్ అధ్యారోప అన్నోయింగ్లీ యు ఆర్ మిస్టేకింగ్ డ్యుయాలిటీ యాజ్ రియల్ స్వరూపేణ స్థితి ముక్తి ఇది ఈర్యతే స్వరూపేణ మీన్స్ ఆనందస్వరూపేణ అద్వయానందస్వరూపేణ అద్వయానందస్వరూపేణ స్థితి విది ఇన్వర్టెడ్ కామాస్ రిమైనింగ్ వన్ సెల్ఫ్ యాజ్ నాన్ డ్యువల్ ఆనంద ఇన్ఫినిట్ అనంతస్వరూపం ఐ ఆమ్ ఆత్మా ది ఇన్ఫినిట్ బ్రహ్మన్ అప్పియరింగ్ ఇన్ మెనీ వేస్ ఇన్ దిస్ వరల్డ్ నామరూపేణ స్వరూపేణ స్థితి రిమైనింగ్ యాజ్ అద్వయానందస్వరూపం నాన్ డ్యువల్ ఆనందస్వరూపం దట్ అలోన్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ ముక్తి దట్ అలోన్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ లిబరేషన్ దట్ మీన్స్ ఫాల్సిఫైయింగ్ ద డ్యువాలిటీ వాట్ ఐఎమ్ సీయింగ్ ఈజ్ సీమింగ్ డ్యువాలిటీ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ రియల్ డ్యువాలిటీ దిస్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ ముక్తి భవతి భవతి టు బి సప్లైడ్ ఇది ఈర్యతే ఈర్యతే మీన్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ సెట్ బై ద మహావాక్య నెక్స్ట్ హౌ లాంగ్ దిస్ దుఃఖ బంధ కంటిన్యూస్ మీన్స్ యాజ్ లాంగ్ యాజ్ యూ డూ ఓంట్ డూ అవిచార దట్స్ వాట్ హీ వాంట్ టు సే నౌ ఫిఫ్త్ వర్స్ అవిచార కృతో బంధ విచారేణ నివర్తతే తస్మాత్ జీవ పరాత్మానౌ సర్వదైవ విచారయేత్ సో విత్ ఫోర్త్ వర్స్ ఇంట్రొడక్టరీ పోర్షన్ ఇస్ ఓవర్ How Paramatma has become Jagat, Jiva and Ishvara as it were and how the Jiva takes this Jagat and Ishvara real Adhyaropa Apavada superimposition and negation after superimposition you have to do negation Apavada how to do Apavada how to negate యూ హ్యావ్ టు నెగేట్ బై విచార విచారయేత్ సర్వదా ఆల్ ద టైమ్ మే యూ డూ ఎంక్వైరీ అవిచారకృత బంధ వై దిస్ బాండేజ్ హ్యాస్ కమ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ నాన్ ఎంక్వైరీ వై పీపుల్ ఆర్ సఫరింగ్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ సీయింగ్ ద డ్యువాలిటీ వై దే ఆర్ సీయింగ్ డ్యువాలిటీ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ నాన్ ఎంక్వైరీ Because of not studying Shastra. And still today people are praising that Britishers came, we have got trains and all. Britishers came, we have got bulb also. Britishers came, we have got flight also. Like that, people are praising. Britishers came, I have forgotten Aham Brahmasmi Jnana, nobody chollam aata. Nanda chollam aata. Britishers came, they have done lot of things, advantages, for what? For what? They have caused damage or some advantage. Most damage, not advantage. Advantage is very, very meager worldly advantage. Who wants that advantage? After getting lot of advantage, we are converting Rishikesh Haridwar also like picnic spots. That is called advantage. Because of trains and flights, so many things, even nice pilgrimage centers we are converting into holiday resorts. That is the advantage of technology. That is the advantage of cholesterol problem also. என்ன எல்லாம் நடந்து போயிடுவான், காசி டு ராமேஸ்வரம், ராமேஸ்வரம் டு காசி, கேதார்நாத், எல்லாம் நடந்து போனோம். இப்போ என்ன ஹெலிகாப்டரில் போயிடலாம், ஒரே நிமிஷத்தில் ஹெலிகாப்டரில் போகலாம். அப்புறம் கொலஸ்ட்ரால் போகாது, ஃபிசிக்கல் கொலஸ்ட்ராலும் மென்டல் கொலஸ்ட்ரால் ஆலுசும். பணம் வர வர அகங்காரம் ஏறுமே தவிர என்ன வர்றது நமக்கு ஒன்றுமே வரல. எங்கே பார்த்தாலும் என்ன பிபி சுகர், அது இல்லாத வீடு கிடையாது. இப்போ என்ன டெக்னாலஜி, லூசிங் தட் பிரம்ம வித்யா, பிகாஸ் வி ஆர் நாட் டூயிங் விசார. எங்கேயோ உட்கார்ந்து இந்த மூலையில் ஒரு பத்து பேர் உட்கார்ந்து ஒரு சாமினி அம்மா விசாரம் விசாரம்னு யாருக்கு புரியும்? உலகவெல்லாம் அப்படி போயிட்டு இருக்க சுவாமினி, நீங்கள் மாத்திரம் பாருங்கள் படி. என்ன எஸ்எம்எஸ் தெரியாது, எப்படி பண்ணது வாட்ஸ்அப் கம்ப்யூட்டர் அதை விட தெரியாது. நான் தெரிஞ்சுக்க விரும்பலை, வேண்டாம் எனக்கு. ஐ எம் வெரி ஹாப்பி வித் மை செல்ஃப். ஸோ அதெல்லாம் தேவையில்லை, அது வந்து இன்னும் கஷ்டம், பிளட் ப்ரெஷர் ஏறும். இதுதான் விவேகம் இல்லாமல் எங்கெங்கே ஓடுகின்றானே ஞான தங்கமே என்ன அவிச்சா சொல்கிறார் பாருங்க. அபிச்சார கிருதா வந்தா, எப்படி வந்தது இந்த பாண்டேஜ் என்ன? பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் அபிச்சார கிருதா, யூ ஹாவ் நாட் டன் என்கொயரி, விசாரேன நிவர்த்தது. பந்தா வில் போயவே வென் த மூமெண்ட் யூ டூ விசார, தத்வித்தி பிரணிபாதேன பரிப்பிரஷ்னேன சேவையா. சுவாமி வந்துட்டே இருப்பான், வருஷ கணக்கில் டீச் பண்ணிட்டே இருப்பான். நம்ம நம்ம வீடு வேலை பார்த்துட்டு அப்பப்போ போகலாம்னு. இது எப்படி இல்லை, கூப்பிட்டு கொடுப்பேன் அப்பப்போ, இல்லை அங்கே மோதிரம் வச்சு. நீங்கள் எல்லாம் நல்ல குழந்தை எனக்கு தெரியும், யூ ஓன்ட் கெட் ஹர்ட். ஓகே, நிவர்த்ததே தஸ்மாத், தேர் ஃபோர் வாட் யூ ஹேட் டு டூ, தஸ்மாத் ஜீவ பராத்மானோ சர்வதா ஏவ விசாரயேத். ஹூ இஸ் திஸ் ஜீவா, ஹூ ஆம் ஐ, வேர் ஃப்ரம் ஐ எம் கமிங், வேர் ஆம் ஐ கோயிங், வாட் இஸ் மை ரியல் நேச்சர், வாட் ஆர் தீஸ் பஞ்சகோஷாஸ், த்ரீ பாடிஸ், கமான் டூ என்கொயரி. ஹூ இஸ் திஸ் பரமாத்மா, ஜீவஸ்வ ஈஸ்வரஸ்வரூபம், ஹூ இஸ் திஸ் காட், ஹூ இஸ் ஏகரூபா, இருக்காரா இல்லையா தேடு, கண்டி பிடிச்சிட்டு அப்படி அப்படியே வெளியில் கொண்டு வரணும். ஈஸ்வரன் ஏகரூபமா, ராமரா கிருஷ்ணரா, எந்த ரூபம் அவர், அசல் ரூபம் இருக்கா இல்லையா, ஆர் விஸ்வரூபமா ஆர் அரூபமா. யூ ஹாவ் டு டூ த்ரெட் பேர் அனாலிசிஸ். ஜீவாத்மானவ், அது ஜீவ பரமாத்மானவ் சர்வதா, ஆல் த டைம், வீக்லி ஒன்ஸ் இன் நோ, ஆல் த டைம், சர்வதா ஏவ விசாரயேத், மே யூ டூ என்கொயரி, ஆஃப்டர் டூயிங் லாட் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரவணம், டு மனநம் அண்ட் டு நிதித்யாசனம் லேட்டர். ஸ்ரவணரூபேண விசாரயேத், மனநரூபேண விசாரயேத், அஜ்ஞான நிவத்தியர்த்தம் ஸ்ரவணரூபேண விசாரயேத், சம்சய நிவத்தியர்த்தம் மனநரூபேண விசாரயேத், விபரீத பாவனா நிவத்தியர்த்தம் நிதித்யாசன ரூபேண விசாரயேத். அங்கு விசாரயேத் இல்லை, நிதித்யாசனம் குறியாது. அதுதான் மீனிங். ஸோ தேர் ஃபார் வாட் ஃபைனலி லெட் அஸ் ஸ்டார்ட் விசாரணும், ஹவு டு டூ விசாரான. அதுக்கு வாக்கிங், அதுக்கு என்ன விசாரம்னா தெரியுமா, ஜீவன் தெரியுமா, அதுக்கு பசி தாகம் குழந்தை குட்டி எல்லாம் இருக்குது. நமக்கு இருக்குது ஒரு ஃப்ளாட்டு ஒரு கொட்டி குழந்தை இருக்க, அதுக்கு இருக்க, நீங்கள் சொல்லுங்கள் என்ன டிஃபரென்ஸு? விசாரம் ஜீவ, ஆல் திஸ் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், தட் இஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். இட் கேன் நெவர் அட்டைன் மோக்ஷா, பட் வீ கேன் அட்டைன் மோக்ஷா மீன்ஸ் வீ கேன் ரெகக்னைஸ் ஐ ஆம் பரமாத்மா அப்பியரிங் இன் கேட் ஃபார்ம் ஆல்சோ, ரேட் ஃபார்ம் ஆல்சோ, மஸ்கிட்டோ ஃபார்ம் ஆல்சோ, ஹியூமன் பீயிங் ஃபார்ம் ஆல்சோ, அஃப்கோர்ஸ் இன் திஸ் ஃபார்ம் ஆல்சோ. வாட் ஏ ஃபெசிலிட்டி, வாட் ஏ நாலெட்ஜ், வாட் ஏ ட்ரெஷர். Where is the possibility of suffering at all? Let us do vichara now. How to do vichara? Avare solli kudukkarar. Vicharam eppadi pannanum? Verse number 6. Now enquiry starts. Be ready? Naalik enna match, yaar yaar velaiyaada pora, adhi patti kadaiyadu. Namma match paakkanum. What is our match now? எப்படி விசாரம் பண்ண, ஹவு டு டூ விசாரா, செல்ஃப் என்கொயரி.
அஹமித்யபிமந்தாய கர்த்தா சௌதஸ்ய சாதனம் மனஸ்தஸ்ய க்ரியே அந்தஹ பஹிர்வ்ருத்தி க்ரமோத்திதே.
This is a familiar subject only, but it looks like unfamiliar, but I will introduce what Vidyaranya want to say. Very, very important analysis. We have to understand Triputi first. We know mind is there. Mind is having two roles. Mind is divided into two. One is pramata, another is pramanam. Pramata means karta, the knower. Pramanam means a sadhanam, is a karanam. Mind has got two roles, pramata role and pramanam role. The pramata and pramanam does what? It takes a process of knowing process. The moment the thought is called karanam, the vritti in the mind arise is called karanam. And that aham vritti, the first word, he used that word, aham iti abhimantayaha karta, the pramata, karta, the knower. Pramata is the knower, karta, aham iti manta, I am the knower. I want to use my karanam, the thought, and I send the thought outside and I know the object. This is a flower. Now I use the thought has come outside, the thought is called karanam. It comes from the mind. I am, the thought is aham, is pramata, then the mind as a thought process comes out to know the prameyam. So pramata, thought is pramanam, outside object is prameyam. Put together triad, triputi. Now, between pramata, pramanam and prameyam, pramata, pramanam put together does the job of knowing process. Knowing process. It happens in fraction of seconds. But when we explain it, it goes hours together. It happens within fraction of second. Either pramata, the knower, operate the pramanam, the thought, to know the object, prameyam. So without pramata, pramanam, you can never know the object. Whenever I know any object, that object is called prameyam. Prama operate the pramanam to know the prameyam. This is called triputi. In another language, pramata can be called as karta. Acharya is calling that pramata as karta here. The thought pramanam is called karanam, instrument, means of knowledge. And through that, I come to know the prameyam, the object. Your entire vyapara, vyavahara is between triad only. Vyapara means what? Knowing process. You operate the sense organs of knowledge and your thought goes through the eyes and know this is flower or this is a pot. So lesson number one is mind has got two roles. One is pramata role and another is pramanam role. Pramanam is vritti or thought. Thought arises in the mind. So the thought serves like a pramanam. I, the pramata, the knower, want to know the prameyam. I make use of this thought, pramanam, and I go and understand this is a pot. This is the first lesson. Triputi is there, knowing process is there, pramana vyapara happens, pramana vyapara is done by the pramata. Who wants to make use of the pramana thought? With what sense organ you are using different? The thought goes either through the eyes or through the ears, through that shabda indriyam or chakshur indriyam is different. If it goes through chakshur indriyam, it gets rupa jnanam. If it goes with from ear, shabda jnanam comes. Like that, jnanam may differ, but vritti is important from the mind. So pramata, I, the knower, want to know the prameyam through the pramanam. I, knowing process. This is lesson number one. Lesson number two, the pramata and pramanam together knows the prameyam. They put together, they know only one prameyam. One prameyam means what? Prameyam alone is known through the pramata and pramanam. Can prameyam, pramanam knows the pramata? Pramanam cannot know the pramata. Pramata cannot know the pramanam. If pramanam knows the pramata, pramata will become what? Prameyam. If pramanam knows the pramata, pramata will become prameyam. If pramata knows pramanam, pramanam will become prameyam. It will not happen. Suppose if you think, these two of them can know the prameyam only. Then what is the next job? This pramata, pramanam, operation, knowing process, it is going because of vritti, the thought, it pervades outside, but three of them are known by sakshi. Pramanam cannot know pramata, pramata cannot know pramanam, but pramata, pramanam put together knows prameyam. Can prameyam knows pramanam and pramata? Prameyam can never know. Object can never know the subject or instrument. Instrument cannot know the subject. Instrument alone cannot know the prameyam, object. Subject and instrument put together, knowing process, pramana, vyapara. Vyapara can be done by not the instrument, but by the pramata. So pramata operate the pramanam, knows the prameyam. But three of them are revealed by pramata. Pramanam reveals prameyam. Each one of them cannot reveal each other, but pramata, pramanam reveal prameyam. But three of them are revealed by sakshi. Sakshi Chaitanyam reveals pramata also, pramanam also, prameyam also, put together. Triputi is revealed by sakshi. How Triputi is revealed by sakshi? Simple. Sakshi Chaitanyam, by lending Chidabhasa to the mind, it gives the status to that mind as pramata. And sakshi lends Chidabhasa to pramanam also, to the vritti. The jada vritti, jada manaha becomes sentient pramata, sentient pramanam. The thought moves outside, pervades the object because of Chidabhasa. Blessed that sakshi bless this pramata பிளஸ் பிரமாத்தம் இல்லை, பிரமா சாட்சி பிளஸ் த மைண்ட் வித் சிதாபாசம் அண்ட் தட் மைண்ட் இஸ் பைஃபர்கேட்டட் இன் டு பிரமாதா அண்ட் பிரமாணம். ஸோ சிதாபாச சகித பிரமாதா, சிதாபாஸ் பிரமாதான்னு சொன்னாலே சிதாபாச சகித மனஹ, தட் இஸ் கால்டு ஜீவஹ. அண்ட் சிதாபாச சகித இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்ட் ஹியர் தாட் புட் டுகெதர் தே கோ அவுட். நவ் சாட்சி டைரக்ட்லி ரிவீல் பிரமாதா, சாட்சி டைரக்ட்லி ரிவீல் பிரமாணம், அண்ட் சாட்சி இன்டைரக்ட்லி ரிவீல் பிரமேயம் த்ரூ த பிரமாதா அண்ட் பிரமாணம். Enough of confusion. Okay, next class we will see. No confusion, you go and analyze more. Contemplate. Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate. ஓம் சாந்தி 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 ஹரி ஓம் ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ ஹரி ஓம்.